What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Day two at Automotive, and we're going out where he has the vehicles cleaned up.
So we got out here, we just got all the vehicles cleaned up. Chase went for a little cruise, but it rained last night, so everything's dirty as hell. Traffic is starting to pick up, but it'll actually pick up a lot in a couple hours. Like later this afternoon, it gets super busy. Everyone gets done at work. Most people come down Friday afternoon or Saturday. So I'll probably upload this one because there's going to be a lot in this. I'm just going to try to take the better parts of the weekend and throw it in here. But
oh yeah, this is my color right here. Humvee actually.
Oh my God. I think that's a legitimate one.
Oh, it's Trackhawk.
Yeah, now we're gonna go watch some burnouts. So hopefully you guys are excited for that, because I am.
Here it comes. Mama machine. Y'all make some noise. Cheer them on this time. Are you ready? Here we go. Make some noise. Yeah, baby. Here we go.
Sticker, which is awesome.
Yes.
Have cancer.
Definitely.
I feel the
cancer.
Same way.
There's a whole town.
You're gonna go ahead and fire it up.
Hey!
ever bring in your car.
So we just got done in the burnout pit. We're gonna call it for that. It's getting a little chilly out there. We're gonna go back tomorrow most likely and watch some more, but some pretty decent vehicles there. Now I'm probably gonna go watch some traffic and cruise around a bit. I'm not really sure, but you'll see it, I guess. Somebody.
That was like a three pile up there.
Oh, I'm running down there.
That's
the Eli
single.
Oh, dude, I'd be so pissed. That middle guy, oh, that sucks. Hit into that trailer. Trailer ramp's fucked. This dude got the worst of it front and back. That guy, dude. Totally fucked the front of that truck. No, they're gonna get fucked because that truck is packed full of people too. This dude. I mean, they got mine in the trailer, didn't touch the side by side at all, but that guy got a fucking front and rear. This is why we don't really cruise around much. That guy's weekend's ruined.
Yeah,
truck right there.
One person to get rowdy and then like a line of people do it. That's gonna be it for this video. We're gonna go hit the pool, probably go do a little cruising, go get some food, And if I ain't gonna record too much, I got a lot of video ready for this video. I want to make a separate one for tomorrow because tomorrow's gonna be just a ton more, and it's just too much for one video. So traffic is super busy, and if we see anything interesting, we'll just record it on our phones, throw it in here. So hope you guys like it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.